Hello and welcome to day 69 of the 100 day video challenge with the Internet Lifestyle Network. I'm Heather Bond. It's Sunday here in the UK, and that normally means a Sunday roast for most of us, and includes a dish called Yorkshire Puddings. So if you're from the UK, I won't have to explain what they are. I may have to explain to some people that they're actually quite difficult to cook, and especially if you change your oven, your results can vary until you get used to the oven and creating them in that oven. And why I'm sharing this is marketing is just the same. And what exactly do I mean by that? Well, when I make Yorkshire puddings, they tend not to rise like my brother can make amazing Yorkshire puddings that rise and are really fluffy and high, and mine just don't do that. I really struggle here in this house to get them to rise. However, everyone thinks they taste a lot better, so they ask me every Sunday to make them, even though from my perspective I often look at them as a failure. But the difference is that people like them, they ask for them, they go back for seconds. And marketing is like that. It doesn't matter what you think. If you don't think it's perfect, if you don't think it's sleek enough, if it's you putting your energy into creating it and doing your best and putting in all the love and authenticity into getting it out there and attracting people, what you put out there may be much more attractive and of value to people than you may think, especially if you're a perfectionist, especially if you're comparing yourself to others. So that's just my thought for this Sunday. Have a wonderful evening. It's Heather Bond. Bye.